When setting up the device, make sure that it's placed on a flat, hard surface, or if it's on a cart, that the wheels are locked. The control unit can be run with the AC power cord outlet or using the optional rechargeable battery. To turn on the device, simply press and hold the on-off button for 5 seconds. When you're ready to begin a therapy, select the preferred therapy mode, automatic or manual. Always use the settings prescribed by the physician.